did you find Richter?
I don't know if he's the one you're looking for, but I found a Belmont.
Really? So he is here?
But the one I saw was the enemy. He was the lord of this castle.
That can't be true! You're wrong! I must go now!
Mother!
That voice! Alucard, it's you!
I'm coming, Mother! I'll save you!
No, Alucard! Don't come here!
But Mother!
It's all right. If my death can save others, I gladly surrender my life.
Mother, no! Please, no!
Yes, Alucard. Watch me die, and remember always my last words to you.
Yes, Mother.
You must despise humans. They are to be your prey.
What?
Better for them to die than to let them compound their sins. Begin by slaying that one over there.
No, it wasn't like this.
What's wrong? Alucard.
My mother never said such a thing.
What do you mean? Kill them and bring them happiness.
No, you're not my mother. What kind of demon are you?
You broke free of my spell. I like that.
Demon, death is too good for you.
Come here, little boy, and show me what you've got.
Darkling, I smell your blood. You're a vampire. Could it be... that strength, that beauty. You're the son of Lord Dracula.
Death in the dream world will set your soul wandering for eternity, demon.
Wait, I beg of you!
had a card?
That voice, Maria?
I'm sorry, you were right. He has joined forces with the enemy.
So it was a Belmont after all.
But someone must be controlling him. Whatever we do, we can't harm Richter.
But he must be stopped.
I know. Well, here, take these with you.
What are these?
If you wear these, you can see beyond evil illusions.
Thank you. 'Tis best then if you pray for the soul of your friend.